carnal nature, our flesh, is impatient, is tempted, is distracted, is divided, is tossed like waves, is constantly fighting God. But the more we try to subdue it, we have to remember that it may not be the next day that you see the manifestations of God's glory, but you got to daily subdue, daily overcome. Turn it into a lifestyle. And when you do that, one day, one glorious day that is appointed by the Lord, you begin to see the manifestation of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.